It's tough to get much more draconian than we are right now. Quite literally, the government has turned to fascism. That's what we're in. I believe we're in a coup right now, which is an illegal hostile takeover of government. And I believe that that's what we're in the middle of. That's my opinion, which is kind of a serious thing. But when you have government forcing private businesses to fire people because the people aren't complying with what government says, then you're denying people the right to earn a living. And the book of Ecclesiastes, it says, when you deny someone the right to their living, it's the same as murder. And so our government is engaging in probably some of the most horrific actions we have ever seen. If you take all the bad actions of government throughout the entire history of the United States, and you put them all together, they pale in comparison to what we're seeing now. This is a very unique time. So people shouldn't think they're crazy when they're looking at current events and wondering what's going on. This really is the absolute worst times.